Hold up.
Yeah. Magandang araw mga kautol. And for today's video ay tuturo natin ang Mr. Saxo Beat, choreographed by Austin Ong. So bago natin simulan yung dance tutorial ay i-mirror muna natin itong video. Let's go! Okay, so mga kautol, para sa figure 1 natin, ilalagay mo lang yung kanang kamay mo, ito yon, kanang kamay mo, dito. And then yung kaliwang kamay mo ay dito sa chan. Okay? And then going to the left side, i-step mo yung kaliwang paa mo. Okay? Paa muna tayo, step, and then step, close. Again, step, close, and then step, close. Okay? Pag nilagay natin ang kamay, so ito yon, step, close, and step, close. Okay, going to the right side naman, pagkayari mo sa left side, same step tayo, step right foot, then close, step right foot, then close left. Then, ito namang kanan ang nasa chan, and ito namang kaliwa ang nasa taas. Okay, so it's pop, pop, and pop, pop. Tigalawa, both side, okay? So, dalawa dito sa kaliwa, and then dalawa sa kanan. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings, yung kanang kamay mo ay forward mo kasabay yung right foot mo na hakbang. So, ganito siya. Hakbang yung right foot and then yung kanang kamay mo, boom, ihagis mo dito. Boom, and then pagbalik mo dito, magko-cross siya. Ayan o. Balik, then cross. Ko-cross mo yung kaliwa mo. Then, diretso siya dito. Okay? And then, pagkayari nito, ikro-cross mo ulit siya. Nag-close uli yung paa, then cross dito, and then step mo naman yung kaliwa mo. Boom! Okay? Okay, punta tayo uli dito. So it's pak, pak, and pak, pak, and boom, 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 boom. Dito yung kamay. Okay? Pagkayari mo dito sa kamay, ikekembot mo slowly yung bewang going to left to right. Dito papalikod. Pero left to right siya. Okay? Boom, and then kembot, and then dalawang mabilis. Kembot, kembot. Okay? So, kembot, and then kembot, kembot. Okay? So, ulitin natin. It's pak, 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 and pak, 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 and pak, 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 pak. So, that is figure 1. Lagyan natin ang countings mga kautol. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Okay, again, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Okay, so that is figure 1. Okay, pagkayari naman ang figure 1, punta tayo sa figure 2. I-step mo lang yung kaliwang paa mo, and then, ito yung kanang kamay. So, ayan. Hawi siya. Ha? Then, close. And then, yung kabila naman, kanan naman ang step mo, and then, close. Ang kasabay naman nun, ito. Kaliwang kamay. Okay? So, kanan mo ng kamay, kaliwang paa, close. And then, kaliwang kamay, kanan na paa, close. Again. It's back. And back. Okay? And then after nun, gaganon lang yung paa mo. Close, open, close, open, close, open. Then, ikot mo yung kamay mo dito sa gilid ng kanan. Mapupunta siya sa taas. Then, gumuho ang mundo. Okay? Again, punta dito sa kanan. Sa taas, gumuho ang mundo. Okay? And then, pagkayari nun, ilagay mo yung kaliwang kamay mo sa harap. Iikot mo yung kanan sa gilid. And then, ilagay mo naman yung kanan sa harap, iikot mo naman yung kaliwa sa gilid. Okay? Boom! So, it's pak, pak, and pak, 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 and pak, 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 and pak, 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 and then, iikot mo dito sa tapat ng sindido. Right foot ang forward, sindido. Okay? So isa pa, it's pak, pak, and pak, 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 and boom, 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 and boom, 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 and boom, boom, boom. After that, step mo to, close, step mo yung left foot mo, then naka-cross yung kamay mo sa shoulder, then step mo yung right foot mo, o open naman yung kamay, and then down, and then up, and then balik ka sa simula. Okay, so again, it's step left foot, cross yung kamay, step right foot, open yung kamay, and then dababa yung kamay, and then taas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so that is figure 2. Para naman sa figure 3, mga kautol, i-repeat mo lang yung figure 1. So para sa figure 3 natin, uulitin lang natin yung figure 1. It's, eto siya, going to the left side. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Okay, so that is figure 3. Isa pa tayo, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. So, babalikan mo lang yung kaninang figure 1. And that is figure 3. So, para naman sa figure 4, babalikan lang uli natin si figure 2 naman. Okay? So, paano naman yon? So, ito yon, step, step, and roll, 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 and down, 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 and ikot, 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 and pump, 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 pump. And that is figure 4. Again, natin ang countings. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that is figure 4. Ano pang hinihintay natin, sabay-sabay nating sayawin ang Mr. Saxo Beat in 1, 2, 3, let's go! Kung nagustuhan nyo yung dance tutorial natin for today, ay don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And click the bell button para lagi kayo updated sa mga moves ng inyong kautol. Hanggang sa muli, babosh!